Art has an aesthetic visual appeal. It is also a powerful tool for communication. It can open minds and unite communities. We wanted to see what art could accomplish with our printmaking workshop.
When I entered this space, I said, wow, they have actually created a studio here, a printmaking studio. And when you come together in a space like this, when you're working collaboratively, it gives a different high also.
We didn't want this space to be associated only with sculptures. And since we are also into education, I thought this was a great medium.
Conceiving a camp of this kind, sponsoring it, I think it's a wonderful experience. Art is being placed where people from all walks of life, especially the most advanced, educated lot, get themselves acquainted with some new techniques. I have worked several times with most of these artists who are here, but learning is every day, you know, learning with everybody, each other.
And also it's interesting for the public to come and see these processes happening, and like as they come every day, they can see how the work is progressing. So they get some kind of idea of the process of this printmaking. Also you get to meet artists who are much younger than you and also older than you.
अभी यहाँ पे इतने सारे अच्छे आर्टिस्टों के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला मुझे नहीं पता उन्होंने मेरे से क्या सीखा बट मैंने उनसे बहुत सारी चीज़ सीखी कॉन्फिडेंस सीखा काम करने का जो तरीका है वो सीखा तो ये एक अच्छा मौका है अपने आर्ट को और आगे तक पहुँचाने का
वी ऑल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट वॉट न्यू थिंग्स हैज टू कम वॉट इज द फ्यूचर प्रोसेसेस व्हिच कैन बी डेवलप आई हैव सीन द चेंजेस दैट These results are seen in the new young printmakers when we see an exhibition coming up. There has been public interest earlier, but it was less. But today what I see in this workshop, we have seen a large number of public participation, but interested ones.
Actually showing them what we are doing and then get them interested. This kind of foundation can do many more such projects. It would create a bridge between artist and non-artist, you know. Or artist and patron and buyer.
Public had an opportunity to attend the workshop at a particular time every day. I think that was a very interesting approach because I met a lot of students who were just completed their art education, who were charting out their careers. So they had a lot of doubts, questions. So we had a kind of very intimate engagement with the students.
We've got a few people interested into getting some insight into what etching and the print medium was all about.
So and then they're curious, plus they want to know actually. So more activities like this, people will respond and come closer to art.
The etching process and future of the etching process, I found a lot of scopes, a lot of openings of them, a lot of branches we can open it up freshly and it will grow like anything.
At RMZ Foundation, we want to democratize the arts, to bring it to a much wider audience. Our programming at the gallery and other art experiences are curated to enable meaningful interactions and creative collaborations, just like this printmaking workshop.
It was about bringing people closer through art and using art to instill a sense of community and bring about social change.